So real quick, if you're getting this error while trying to run Pokemon Infinite Fusion, all you have to do is just use the alternate launcher, and the game will run just fine. It's loading. The only issue is, the light version doesn't have the alternate launcher, so you have to use the regular full version, where you download all the sprites at once. There it is. Just wanted to do that real quick because saw no one else talk about it. So there.